Wales received an extra £300,000 from the taxpayer last year, an increase of 18%. But his accounts also show he paid an extra £900,000 in taxes. Our correspondent Daniel Bircher is at Clarence House. It sounds like he received an awful lot more. Why?
Well, this is from the public purse. The largest part of Prince Charles's income still comes from the Duchy of Cornwall. Income there 4% up. If you take into account inflation, it was pretty well flat. As far as the public money is concerned, that increased because of travel costs. They went up 56%. But Clarence House says that can be explained because the previous year's figures were artificially low. It says those travel costs are still way below the recent averages. As you mentioned there, Prince Charles's tax bill has also risen by more than a quarter. What these figures don't include is the cost of the royal wedding. They will be in next year's figures, but we won't be given the overall total of what Prince Charles spent on that wedding.
Daniel, thank you very much. At Gare last night, during